same name tag as the one we found on the Vic's clothes.